This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before the night.
Oh, man.
Barrack, you're on point.
Blocked.
We need to find another way in.
Hey, it's a shame we can climb in through there.
No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
I see signs of life, but no thing living.
But where is everyone?
Control, we've located the evacuation center, but it appears empty.
Roger that, Zeta 6. The krill storm is quickly approaching, and Command recommends you return to base.
Understood, Control. But we're gonna complete our search for Wizen first. Zeta out.
This guy better be worth risking our asses with those krill about to hit.
This is Dr. Wizen. Please proceed to my office. Locust approaching the river, and please be careful.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
Someone there?
Dr. Wizen? We've come to get you out.
Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Centipede.
Dr. Wizen!
Civilians, do not be afraid. Do I hear survivors?
Wizen! Where are you? You hear something?
Readings, Dr. Wizen?
When do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Barrack.
Thank you. to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
Gotta be the hard way, huh?
So that's who's been running around in here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretched!
Nice try, little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough. What is going on here?
Oh, to think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap.
What the fuck am I doing?
Operation Lifeboat my ass.
Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building!
Thank you.
murders going on? Just stay on your toes, Zeta.
Oh, I hear you, you little monsters. Never could manage a day at school without going to the principal's office.
Sheesh.
This is Dr. Wyson. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
And it's where you fight a fucking Brumac.
Sounds like you already left.
Morris, hold up in the gym.
Agreed. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here. Man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated. Right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way. Shit. Could use a trophy for creepiest high school.
The silence here, it feels heavy.
Yeah? Well, my trigger finger's getting heavy. Under the table. Tickers!
Here they come. Watch your back! Don't get too close!
Here comes some more.
So Wyzen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jace, said they were close. Like family.
Thank you. Did any of them make it?
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Beric. The locusts are real. Those krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone.
Take a colony to make a web that big.
Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
Or a giant one.
All I can smell is locust.
Did it. Move out. Not far now. This way.
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of Weiss. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers.
Bleachers won't move any further.
That did it. Move out.
I'm gonna say this one is scripted, isn't it?
Bleachers are stuck! We need to open them!
I'm out. Send in nades. Need some nades. There's no grenades anywhere. You can just instantly kill her just by attacking her with a grenade. Well, I think it works on this.
She was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some